हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? टुडे आवर सब्जेक्ट इज मैथ्स एंड वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी बैकवर्ड काउंटिंग इन मैथ्स. बैकवर्ड काउंटिंग फ्रॉम 20 to 1 यू हैव ऑल्सो स्टडीड इन योर नर्सरी क्लास. टुडे वी विल डू रिविजन ऑफ दैट. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट. मैंशन डेट, डे, क्लास वर्क, होमवर्क एंड हेडिंग. बैकवर्ड काउंटिंग और वी कैन से इट ऑल्सो रिवर्स काउंटिंग. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट from 20. Today we are doing it from 20 to 1. First of all, mention ones and tens in both the lines and then start reverse counting. 2 0 20, 0 will come in ones place and 2 will come in tens place. 19, if there are two digits, last digit will come in ones place and second last digit will come in tens place. Same with 19 also. 1 9 19, 9 in ones place and 1 in tens place. 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11. All numbers from 20 to 11 will come in both ones place as well as in tens place. Now we'll come to 10. 1, 0, 10. In 10 also there are two digits. So that's why last digit will come in ones place and second last digit will come in tens place. 1, 0, 10. 9, 8. From 9 onwards till 1, all digit will come in ones place because there is only single digit. There is no digit for tens place, so that's why if there is single digit, it will come in ones place because we start counting ones and tens from last digit. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. That's it, students. Today, this is your work. And we had a revision of backward counting from 20 to 1. Revise it at your home. Do oral practice as well as written practice. Thank you.